All right, guys, you like the Mighty Ducks?
Yeah, quack.
I mean,
quack.
Oh, come
quack.
On, in Minnesota, quack. You gotta like the Mighty Ducks, but according to Deadspin, maybe not so good.
Yeah, Deadspin's Hannah Kaiser currently making her way through old sports movies and giving them her two cents on them. But you can guess what her view is by the headline. The Mighty Ducks is a mediocre movie with an utterly unsympathetic protagonist. She had a lot of issues. The first, one of the best players didn't know how to skate at the beginning of the game. She also didn't like how the sympathetic figure, Gordon Bombay, is a rich lawyer who gets busted for a D-dub, still can't get over his missed shot when he was 10. She also doesn't understand why the Sharks head coach hasn't moved on to a better job if he was so good.
It's not like a heartwarming tale of how, like, you two can overcome being like a scruffy band of misfits from the wrong side of the tracks to beat the Hawks. It's a movie about how, like, if you go back to, like, peewee hockey as an adult, you'll crush it.
She's got a few points. She did like how the actors did play hockey in the film.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And this
right.
hits close to home because a lot of the scenes were filmed here. Photojournalist Nate Anderson, who's holding our steady camera right now, he was in the movie.
Really?
Wait.
Were you what?
We didn't know about this.
An extra.
An extra.
He was an extra.
Awesome. I love it.
My mom and aunt were too. Holy
really?
Smokes.
Yeah. So apparently everyone in the state of Minnesota was in the Mighty Ducks.
They played at the Taylor's Falls Arena, so they filmed part of it.
I guess I'll have to rewatch it. I was never a big fan, but now that I know there's so many connections
Chris.
In here.
You know,
no
comments.
It's great.
We're gonna have to send you back to Canada here.
Oh, I don't like the Mighty Ducks movie. Holy smokes. Struck a chord here. Jeez. Any other cinema I should know about?
No, we'll talk in the commercial break.